But as a modern day woman, you feel like you've been a little masculinized? Because that's the man's way of thinking, right?
Well, not
women want. I mean, we've grown up to think women.
Yeah,
want
society, society. Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, because you know they you wanna control your household. You said that's what you said, right?
We had a conversation about having our kids.
You had a conversation exactly right. So for me, I didn't want any kids, but I'm married, right? So I can't make that choice on my own. Mm. So the compromise, I had the child, and that's why when he says, no, maybe we should try this, I'm like, all right, cool. Yeah, because you understand what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
So,
absolutely.
But that's the modern day woman, because how can I have 3 jobs, a husband, 5 kids, cook, clean, this,
I'm going to give you one, and you're going to leave me alone.
Yeah, probably something like that.
All right, okay, all right. But I got it.
Impossible, right?
It's impossible.
And then why would I have multiple children to have a nanny? That defeated the point, right? Against having a nanny, but why keep having children and just have a nanny and you negate the whole mom, dad, wife, husband? It's just that's like not balanced. And that's the modern day woman, right? Yeah. Because my husband is the youngest of 9. Same mother, same father, housewife, father worked.
Yeah.
Amazing.
My husband is a worker. His father is a worker.
Yeah, that's dope.
Yeah, yeah.
But his mother was not, I'm not his mother, right? Mm-hmm. But I'm not his mother. Yeah. So that's why.
Would you tell the modern woman to keep her up, like stay, don't close the door on having children? Like if you're
absolutely
speaking to like
not
a 32-year-old modern woman and she was like, yo, I do not want to have kids no matter what, would you tell her like, yo, listen, keep the door open?
Listen. Forward.
That's kind of young, 32, you're talking about.
But people make up in 42. Their mind, let's like a lot of women, 42.
Yeah, 42. 42.
Hey, dog.
Hey, listen. There's still women that having kids at 45, 46
years
old.
Yeah, it is. And so there you go. That's the conversation.
Yeah.
If I'm dating someone, not on the first date, but if we're dating, that conversation has to come up.
Absolutely.
In that.
Yeah.
Not after. That man needs to know
right
what
away.
He's working with. Because if he's someone that doesn't want that, then, I mean, we could just kick it now. Like, we're not even going to go past that because that's not what I want.
Right.
Like, you have to be honest. You have to communicate. And that's it right there. And there's no communication and there's no honesty.
You think most modern women share the same sentiment that you do?
No.
No?
Not really.
What's the difference?
Because they want the old school lifestyle in the modern world, and those two things just don't go together.
Do they? I think they just want the wedding.
Don't.
I think they want weddings. They want fire ass weddings.
I mean,
coming out the floor.
I don't think they, I really think a lot of
so they
times,
don't want marriage, they just want a wedding.
I think they that's want a dope ass wedding.
That's two different things.
I think kids are like sort of like an accessory where it's like, all right, yo, all my friends got kids, so I guess I gotta have a kid too. And it's like, all right, I have some kids or whatever, but
then they want the nanny.
But yo, I think they running. They ripping and running. You know what I mean? It's like, and to be honest with you, like
with that nanny shit. That nanny
on some real shit, like the shit's
weird as fuck to me. I'll be honest with you. That shit weird, yo. Like, yo, I don't know what she teaching my kid or what all, like.
Well, back in the day, it was a family member. But back in the day, the village was different.
Yeah, yeah,
like
nah,
you know.
Sure.
Now
like,
I can
see like my auntie,
right.
Or like you know my sister's.
But like a paid, you look through the book,
you
know
what
and you found and you interviewed
it's
them.
Kind of weird.
Yeah,
that's not it.
Yeah.
For you.
I couldn't do it.
But I remember we had nannies growing up. Like we had people come and stay with us. When
but it was
family.
It was family.
Nah, not really. Like my like during the summertime,
they were Haitian.
Yeah, they were kind of like
so they was
family.
They was
somebody. Yeah, yeah, it was something. You know what I mean? But like
that was definitely. Your great
like
aunt.
Both my parents had to go get
it. Your great aunt was in the house.
Man. But that makes sense though.
I'm telling you, bro.
Right.
That was your family.
Well, that's the money for no camp. We ain't gonna send 3 of y'all to camp. We gonna have someone come sit with y'all. and we're going to go to work, and then we're going to come back. That's and then they can leave, you know what I mean? Yo, so they were like, we never looked at them as nannies. We looked at them like babysitters.
Yeah,
you know
what I mean?
Like,
they just watched us,
you know, like while we was home.
They, but called, someone they called them from the 80, like, yo, listen, we're going to be busy for the next 3 weeks. Y'all come out here, we're going to give you $500, and we're going to... You don't put you up.
Yeah.
And they took care of y'all. Yeah, y'all we gonna didn't do, know we gonna nothing
do,
about it.
We're going to do camp sock passe. Fucking...
All that fly shit.
Come on, bro. That's
so,
your family.
I have a question. Do you think the modern day woman can handle the responsibility of the old school woman and blend it? Is that possible to do?
Yes, I feel like she can handle it, but she has resentment even considering it because she's not asked to do the same things.
Yeah, she actually asked to kick to
do
in
so much more. She has, like, she has to go work a full time job, do this, still rate like you
lot.
Better fucking like
it's a lot
compared. Like she okay. she does it with a little bit of resentment. You know what
got
I mean?
Got it. Got
like,
it.
Like if she gonna kick in 50-50, you better be doing 50-50 around the house too.
Right, right, right.
You know what I mean? So you know, I feel like she could handle it, but she like yo fuck this nigga. Like yo, I ain't doing this shit. Hey nigga, you ain't doing it. My balls might swing lower than yours.